Let's make vegan gravy. So all you have to do is mix all your ingredients together in a pot. So we've got vegetable broth, nutritional yeast, flour, Dijon mustard, onion powder, black pepper, soy sauce. Mix that all together, turn it to a boil, whisk on medium heat, and it is ready to go.